Hey guys, sorry.
Joey needed attention and you know, like, he was just asking for it. Like, you have to do it. When someone is this cute. Okay, we were here. Ooh. Shit, I was thinking would have been a cool kill, but I think Timber chased them away. Is this where I need to be? Oh, maybe. Okay, who's injured? No one? Shit. Let's chase one. He's already limping. Okay. Timber didn't do much. But perk point? No? Probably need one more kill. Ooh, that one is also interested. Injured. Interested, yes. Interested in me killing him, sure. And then I guess we're going in. Great. Very cool. I guess they are not my first kills. Get to the stash. Like, how? Angry fish. Come on. No. Don't go into the water for the fish. But I wanted to tag it. Is this the one? That one I wanna follow. But there's three of them. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't mess with that. Excuse me. Oh, there, that's how it works. I didn't realize that. Okay. Going up. That does not sound good. Oh, you look stuck. Oi. I wanted to loot him. Now he's a bait to the fishies. I guess the one I killed sort of is not killed. Oh. I'm not focused, I'm sorry. Those onions are killing me. It probably got away. I lost the tag on it. Yes. Oh, no. There's a note. Let's read it. Pastor Jerome, I'm hearing more rumors about a group out west led by some guy called Rush. It sounds like he's built up a bunch of settlements up the coast. More than that, he's headed our way. Once we get prosperity up and running, maybe we should reach out. We could always use more expertise and he might be able to help us with our highwayman problem. Trisha. I don't know who Trisha is, but she's smart and she's talking about me and Mr. Rush. Nothing to pick up? No, nothing? Okay. Alright, this looks very messed up. Am I supposed to go into the... Oh, no, never mind. Whoa! Oh, that's where I was supposed to go. Whoa! No! No! Me failed. Shit. Shit. All the way back now, right? That's the idea. Oh well. Just scared the fish, but I'm gonna be fast. And repeat the steps again. What a good boy. He's like, aww, you came and didn't pet me. Mm. Maybe I was supposed to fail, maybe I was supposed to hang there for longer, I don't know. Wait. Nothing here, nothing, okay. But where do I go from there? Is that really? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Yeah, this time I didn't reach the water. That's good. Oh, I can walk on these planks. But it's all sideways. Okay. Alright, alright, I'm swinging too much. Ooh. So I never get into the middle section. Oh well. I will assume that there's nothing on it. Oh yeah, I made it. Ooh, that's late lands. I wish there was a stash of ethanol here. But at least we can get their points. That's still a win. Boom, 3 perk points. Four? I thought it has 6 bullets. Oh well. A note. I'm so grateful to you and Grace for taking charge of this. I hope this works out and we get the supplies we need. I sure as shit am not going to ask Joseph's people for help, and I'd rather not send any of us outside of Hope County just yet. But even with these supplies, we may not have a choice. We just don't have enough to take on the highwayman right now, Kim. Yeah, I know. But that's why I'm here. Everything's gonna be alright. Yeah. Alright. Oh! Broken tears. Ooh, I can go that way. Is it behind me? It's there. Do you think... Oh, I see you. Do you think I can fly through this? I really don't think so. Ooh, he's gonna shoot. Shall I help? I think it even killed 2 of them. I didn't know that there's 2. Ooh, the bison, the cow. Oh, look. Cool. I'm proud of us. Supply drop. Nice. Quickly, quickly. I need one more. Ah! What is your problem? That's not my dog. Shit, I shot the beehive. And the supply drop is that way. Noise. Where is it? Oh, it's coming right at me. Great. Should I recall my dog? I wonder if he's still sitting out there or is he... Oh no, he's moving. Never mind. Ethanol 35. Oh, it gives me 35. Then I'll have 500 and it's beautiful. My plan has worked. I just need to find one more gear and maybe use those guys to kill. Shall I try 3 of them? This was just great. I'm sorry, Timber, I didn't leave anything for you. But I was thinking, I should try. Right? And in any case, we're gonna get you 4 more kills. I just need to find 1 more gear. 1 more set of gears. Timber just pushed me, I think he's not happy. I see the gears, great. We did it, boy. Shall we just go back to prosperity now? Yes.
You agree?
Okay. Back to prosperity. And we upgrade to level 3. I hope we can do that. I hope we don't have any other requirements. And then I can get stronger weapons, and then I can do the expedition. And Thomas has a mission for me. Yeah, I forgot about it. That I wanted to do it.
I bet you any meds that Kim's gonna be the first mayor of this place.
I can get better weapons now. That's great. Oh, there's one more level? I thought there's only 3 levels. Well, I mean, technically there is, but one is already a given, right? Let's see. Boom. Unlocked. Nope, not interested. Nope. Ooh, this one maybe. Wait, no. It doesn't have a silencer. No silencer. This one has a silencer. And I think it may be better than what I'm having right now. It has way more weapons in it. Submachine, stealth. A reliable submachine gun with a suppressor. Suppression, oppression, depression, take your pick. All of the above. Yeah. And this is an assault rifle. Wait, so what's better? This boy? Range accuracy handling. Range accuracy, much more accurate. And it has 50 in a mag. Damage is 250, 125. Oh yeah, definitely. Great. And then the sniper rifle. Oh no, we need to do the expedition. We need supplies. And the bow, at least. Can I do the bow? Yes, I can. So I'll take the bow right now. Instead of my lame-ass sniper rifle that I never got to use because it's loud. Oh, so the last level is the elite one. Okay. And is this the saw launcher? Ooh. And now my pistol sucks, technically. Can I take this as a pistol? I don't think so. I think it's for two hands. Yeah, probably. And all of these don't have a silencer. So I'll stick with my own pistol, which I like, to be honest. Quite a lot, you noticed. As long as it's a headshot, it's still very powerful. And refill ammo. Ammo full. Special ammo. Everything's full. I'm just great. Show these people you grappled with them. To shoot further. Okay, let's just quickly change our look. Oh no, I forgot that I'm in a way for myself. Maybe the shirt? It's very visible. Can we go with something? Pine cones! That's so cute. I guess pine cones it is. Oh no, this one is nice. And this one is nice. They're all very nice. What is this armor? Where it came from, it's like from some cosplay. You have a chance to get this item each time you complete the Broken Forge outpost. Ah, okay. Oh, that's so cute. What is this? Empty garden. Mm-hmm, not my jam. All right. That's a little upgrade. Maybe some jeans. Maybe let's switch to some cargo pants. What is this? Ooh, cargo pants. Just black, basic cargo pants. Perfect. And can I change my shoesies? Oh no, they come with the pants. Damn it, I thought boots are better, but sure. I'll stick with the pair of sneakers, I guess. There. I like her proud look, you know? Red doesn't go with us anymore. We need to switch colors. No. Actually, white would fit, but they look very funny. I'll stick with these bandana kind of looking things. Great. That's what I needed. Is there a knife? Can I slice people? No. Level 2, level 3 pipe. What makes you special? Oh, I don't have anything to craft them. Can I do then this pipe? Yes, I can. Oh no, I don't want to compare, I want to craft it. Oh, I need the bench. Bench is here.
After settling in here, okay.
Ooh, 11 new challenges acquired. Oh, maybe because for the weapons that I got. You know, then you have a challenge to shoot certain amount of people with this specific weapon and whatnot. Clothing. Trade loot? No, not clothing. I need a weapon. A simple pipe? This I cannot. I know. Buy crafting. Can I buy crafting? I have money? I don't know what it means by buying crafting materials, but how this boy is funny looking. Oh, I can just get it now. Very low damage. No, thank you. Oh, there it is. Pipe. Boom. Sure. We got the pipe. And do I need to now switch it in my character and apply it? Oh no, it's on it. Anyway. Great. Looking good. My doggo still has 11 kills. And Horatio is to be used in the future too. Nice. Let's check the perks. More lung capacity for jogging. Extended jogging time. 9 perk points. Let's see what we can do. More melee weapons. Nope. More medkits. Nope. More light ammo. But I'm not running out of it anyway, right? Master takedowns. Ooh. Oh yeah, I cannot afford that. More fist damage. Yeah, my fist damage sucks. And my kick too. Locked and loaded. I still don't know what it does. Handguns and sniper rifles. Maybe it's something I should get. Lockpicking, meh. Saboteur, meh. Outdoor enthusiast. Hotwire, booby traps. Oh, disable. That's actually good. This is also maybe useful. Yeah. You know why? Because it says a vehicle will slowly repair itself when I'm riding it. So if I will have any missions where I need to drive and shoot, I think this is like a good thing to have. So I have only 3 points left. Cannot get this one. I cannot get this one. I can get fishing rod. Wow. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get fist damage. Ooh. And I can keep upgrading them. That's cool. Maybe that's something I should upgrade it to, but I'll keep it for next time. Alright, so this has been fun. We're gonna go on adventure next time. So I'll see you guys.